Hi, I'm Trevor, and I'm here at Sewell today to tell you about how we solved one of our most common complaints about HDMI splitters. What that simply is that a lower than expected resolution is being displayed on both displays. Some people don't even realize that this is happening and what they're missing, while other people think that the splitter is broken when that really is not the case. For example, what that issue is that if you have one display that only supports 720p signal and the other display can support up to 1080p signal, the splitter then wants to send a 720p signal to both displays since that is the max resolution that both displays are able to support. So we fixed this problem with the Echo HDMI downscaler by Sewell. Basically, the Echo takes a 1080p signal and converts it into 720p. You need to place the Echo in between the 720p display and the splitter to trick your splitter into thinking that both of your displays are 1080p. So this is how you would set up the Echo HDMI downscaler. Simply, you'll connect the cable coming from the splitter or the source into the input, which you can find here with the arrow pointing at the HDMI port. You'll then connect the display to the output, which is the HDMI port with the arrow pointing down into the side of the HDMI port, and then you'll connect the power supply to the unit. Once it's connected, you have a 720p signal on the display that only supports 720p while still maintaining the 1080p signal on the other display. And that's the basic setup, but if you need the sound to go to a receiver or speakers, you simply can connect them to the 3.5 millimeter output, which you can find on the output HDMI output side of the Echo, or to the Toslink output, which is on the HDMI input side of the Echo. This downscaler can be used by itself or with splitters, switches, or a matrix in any other situation where you need to downscale from 1080p to 720p. The Echo HDMI downscaler can be found on our website by clicking on the link below. Also, if you haven't done so already, don't forget to subscribe to our channel or even post a comment below. Thanks for watching and have a great day.